Difference between red blood cells and white blood cells. Red blood cells, also known as erythrocytes, and white blood cells, also known as leukocytes. In erythrocytes, erythro means red and cytes means cell, so we call it erythrocyte. And in leukocytes, leuko means white and cyte means cell, so it's leukocyte or white blood cell. The source of red blood cells in body is bone marrow, and the source of white blood cell is not only bone marrow, it is also lymph nodes and spleen. Red blood cell doesn't have a nucleus, but white blood cells are nucleated. Normal size of RBC is 6 to 8 micron, and the normal size for WBC is 15 micron. The shape of RBC is biconcave disc shape. This shape gives it some mechanical and functional advantages. Take a look at this picture. You can see here the central portion is thinner and the peripheral portion is thicker. Thickness at periphery is 2.2 micron and at central portion it's 1 micron. In this picture you can see the formed elements of blood, red blood cells, eosinophils, neutrophils, basophils, monocytes and platelets. The color of red blood cell is red because of presence of hemoglobin pigment, but the white blood cells are colorless because they doesn't contain any pigment. Now the production. Bone marrow is producing almost 2 million RBCs per second, but the production of white blood cells is less than red blood cells. The lifespan of red blood cell is 120 days and the lifespan of white blood cell 5 to 21 days. It depends on the type of white blood cell. Next is Rolex formation. So now what is Rolex formation? This occurs when red blood cells stack on top of each other when seen on peripheral blood film. The flat surface of discoid red blood cells gives them a large surface area to make contact with and stick to each other, thus forming a Rolex. This occurs when the plasma protein concentration is high and because of them the ESR is also increased. So the Rolex formation is present in RBC and absent in WBC. Now the number of these cells, RBCs can be found 5 million in cubic millimeter of blood and WBC 4000 to 11000 in cubic millimeter of blood. Number increments. Red blood cells increase in physical exercise and at high altitude, but white blood cells increase in case of infection. The process of formation of red blood cells, we call it erythropoiesis, and the process of formation of white blood cell, we call it leukopoiesis. Red blood cells found in only in one type and white blood cells found in many types, for example granulocytes and agranulocytes, and the granulocytes are neutrophils, basophils and eosinophils, and the agranulocytes are monocyte and lymphocytes. Red blood cells are non-motile, but the white blood cells are motile. For example, some cells can migrate to inflammatory site. And now the function. The main function of red blood cells is transport oxygen and carbon dioxide. And white blood cells play a major role in defense mechanism of body. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe or like my video.